Today I packed up the rest of it. It's over now. His house is empty. That was the past, and now is the time for what will be. Forward. Forward, that's how we'll survive. Don't look behind you, and don't look around, and everything will be just fine. Because tomorrow is supposed to be sunny, and you can buy a new dress, and it doesn't matter that we stained the old one. I'm sorry if I stained you. Deep down, where everything is nasty and true, I wonder if I did this to him. Did I make that choice easier on him? What will our